Hey, this is Brother Barnes, and I just love it when we get together to play games. It's awesome. Tell me what you think about this statement. Thumbs up for true, thumbs down for false, right below the video. Genes possess the instruction codes for making proteins. Genes possess the instruction codes for making proteins. Also in the comments below, tell me your rationale. Why are you thinking the thing that you are thinking?